Police looking for two suspects in a double shooting on Staten Island. It happened yesterday around 4 o'clock at a salon on Victory Boulevard. A 17-year-old girl was grazed in the head. A 35-year-old woman was shot twice in her backside. The two victims were taken to an area hospital in stable condition.